Yes, where are you from?
San Francisco.
San Francisco, and what's your name?
Pablo.
Pablo, and it's a pleasure meeting you, Pablo.
Thank you, man. Whatever you feel like saying.
My name is David, and I'm from San Francisco. I'm a certified cook. I was a pastor in Tampa, Florida. But now things has kind of been kind of rough on me, just life itself, you know, going through changes and stuff with, you know what I mean, not doing the right thing sometimes, you know, but at the same time, you know, just holding on, you know what I mean? My son's sister was like 12 years old, and she was having sex with a guy that was like 25 years old. So when I went and seen him about it and everything, he pulled a knife out on me. I didn't see the knife coming and everything, you know? So that's how pretty much it happened, you know?
Man.
He missed me by the jugular vein by a few centimeters, you know? So, you know what I mean? But they, you know, he was having sex with my stepdaughter, you know? How's it changed my life?
Yeah.
Well, it hasn't. I mean, it's just, I just go on with life. That's all, you know? I just be more careful and be humble, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And try to avoid confrontations with people and everything.
Yeah.
I'm a diabetic and everything, so, you know, and I take insulin. So this is why I'm trying to, you know, earn me a little cash so I can, you know, get me some food, you know, and everything to get me through the day and through the night, you know?
I got you, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, thanks for sharing, dude.
Thank you.